further notice. In Brevard County, a sight we'll all get used to in the coming years. A Brightline train rolled through Melbourne tonight. The new train is rolling from a factory in California to the Brightline maintenance facility in West Palm. The high-speed rail will eventually connect South Florida to OIA.